Dobbs was correct. It was a correct decision as a matter of constitutional law. It was a correct decision in every respect. I read it at length multiple times, and I can find no flaw in it. In fact, I find that it's a masterpiece. What it said was that the Constitution itself does not take abortion and make it a federal matter. There is nothing in Article 1, Section 8, or in any other provision of the Constitution that makes abortion a federal question. It isn't. If the Supreme Court said this is an issue to be decided at the state and local level. Now, I believe that's a good thing. 63 million babies since Roe versus Wade was decided have lost their lives. 63 million. And they've lost their lives against a legal framework in which there was no debate. It was a debatable matter taken beyond debate.